What is up, Mufosasi Tribe? It has been way too long since we've last seen you, but we are back and we're back to stay. So before this next vlog starts, we just want to give y'all a quick recap of what we've been up to. So
find table space to say your social graces, bow your head, they're pious here, but you and I, we're pioneers. We make our own rules, our own room, no bias here. Let them sell what they are selling, there no bias here. So gather all the rebels now, we'll rebel rouse and sing aloud. We don't care what they say, no way, no way. And we will leave the empty chairs to those who say we can't sit there. So hey, we brought our drum and this is how we dance. No mistaking, we make our breaks. If you don't like our 808s, then leave us alone, cause we don't need your policies. We have no apologies for being fine, you ever the wild. You tell me to tread, I'd rather be a wild one instead. Don't wanna hang around the in crowd. The cool kids aren't cool to me, they're not cooler than we are. So hey, we brought our drum and this is how we dance. No mistaking, we make our breaks. If you don't like our 808s, then leave us alone, cause we don't need your policies. We have no apologies for being.
The purpose of this vlog was just to keep you guys updated with what we've been going through. Now that we're back on cameras and stuff, like, we definitely want to keep you guys updated now, and just to have this keep us going. And these past few years, we definitely needed it off camera. Just to deal with things. But now that we're well now and everyone's doing well, everyone's been trying to, like, secretly in their own way, keep mom's legacy going. And you know, mom's always told us to she's always brought the best out of us, and she's always brought us the courage that we needed. A really good example was, you know, my uncles and aunties getting their bears done, you know, especially for my uncle Joel as well. You know, I never really got to speak about that in the journey that I documented, but she's always wanted him to have his bear done, and he's never had the courage. And you know, sometimes certain things need to happen for us to find that in us. And you know, it's small things like that we've been going through. Mom's always wanted to build a shop, so you know, Hibiscus is opened. It's been 2 years. When the opportunity comes, you just jump for it. So that's what we've been doing these past few years. He's always wanted Uncle Joel again to have his own construction business, and you know, it's also been, I think, about 2 years now since he's had his construction open, so you know, everyone's just finding small bits and pieces just to keep her legacy going. And just the small things, I think you know, her having passed away definitely gave me the courage to start this back up. As most of you know, I edit these and I film a lot of the vlogs. And you know, it's been hard, but we can't sit in the same spot and expect to grow. So yeah, finally found the courage to pick up the camera again and keep you guys here. So one of the main things was she wanted to move here to Samoa, so it's been a month. I've been here in Samoa, living here. You know, the sickness was way too fast for her to move here. We were in the midst of leaving and selling our house, and after that we were supposed to move here to Samoa as a family, but was supposed to be Rusty and Mom and Becca here, coming here first, and that was the plan that we had, but God had another plan. So now my parents want to move here, and I finally found, you know, the courage to take this one. I've always had that feeling of, you know, the back of my head, and that voice in the back of my head and saying, you know, what can you do to keep it going? And I've moved here, and this journey is definitely one I don't want you guys to miss out on. The plan is to move here, and for her, for myself, for my parents, that's the main thing. That's what I wanted you guys to be here for. So, you know, even though she's not here with us, there's no such thing as just because she's not here, we don't have to do it. The main encouragement for this vlog is, you have the chance to change the narrative to the story, do it. Just jump to it and do it. You'd rather do it than regret anything you didn't get to do. I think my parents are alive and well now, and we're here, so this next journey, I definitely want you guys to see it. And I hope you guys enjoy it. And this is definitely one for my Mufosasi tribe back home. So now that you guys are updated, I want to keep you guys updated. So I hope you guys enjoyed the journey as much as I do. And yeah, stay tuned. And we'll build a house together. So, what's up, Mufosasi tribe? Today I will be taking you with me on a shoot. So right now it's currently it's 8:40. My ride gets here at about 9, ready for us to go. So it's down in Lalamanu Beach, so that's where we'll be having the photo shoot. Currently just trying to open up all the windows, the morning routine, open up all the windows and tie up all the these thingies. So yeah, I was going to be shooting in film camera, but obviously I don't know if they have anywhere where they can develop the film. So I might take the photos and then just leave it and just take you out on another day to try and find somewhere where they develop film. But yeah, this family that I'm shooting today, they are from Melbourne, and they're one of my family's really close friends. And it's gonna be a fun one. It's gonna be nice and cruisy. Like, this is my first photo shoot in here in Samoa, so it's nice to know the people before shooting, so kind of eases me into here. So anyone who knows me, I always get a little bit of anxiety before shooting a shooting anything, really. But yeah, in this bag I've packed just some essentials: my computer, my headphones, just in case I want to edit inside the car ride. It's about an hour and a half drive, so deodorant. You won't be smelling all musty and stuff in front of your clients. Yeah, some spare clothes just in case I want to dip inside the water. And we'll be giving away 50 tickets to the kids in the street. I think we have to wait until they finish school, so it's about to leave to go to Digicel. And yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. See you later. I'm just pulling up to Digicel to grab the tickets for the kids to yeah. Just waiting for the tickets. Probably gonna pick up more tomorrow as well. We'll see how we get to that. So I'm just heading over to the bank. I've got the tickets, so all here. Just waiting to bump into some kids. A lot of them are at school at the moment because it's only 10 o'clock here, so yeah, so everyone's at school. Yeah. A lot's changed here, actually. The last time I was here, I was like 2018, and now that I'm here, I'm living here. So it's, you know, it's a big change, but here now, and no, I'm grateful. Especially to the rest of the Mufosasi tribe, you know. This move was definitely a hard one, but they made it so much easier by supporting me and just being there for me, so yeah.
I'm looking for the kids that work that don't go to school.
Thankful for the life we live in. Sick and tired of the stagnant that we live in. Going to heaven, living with no ambition. I just wanna see all the monsters winning and make it out. Get tired of the state of mind that we live in. Going there to living with no ambition. I just wanna see all the monsters winning and make it out.
For free. And your daughter.
Just came to have lunch here and then I bumped into these guys.
Okay. I just finished, I came to Evengi but I couldn't find a jersey. I need to find a jersey. I'm wearing a Pacifica jersey. They had a jersey there, but it's not the one that I wanted, so right now we're just gonna go to Evengi block, just down near Lava Hotel, where I just checked out of like a couple days ago. So we're gonna catch a taxi there, try and flag one down. It's pretty hard to flag one down because you don't know whether they're going to a job or, but yeah, we'll see how we go. I think there's one coming down now. So tonight's the game. I'm going to go grab some more tickets as well. I'll probably grab some tickets for me and David the guy is still sleeping, so.
Just to Evangi block, please.
It's probably like a 5-minute drive from here, so. Toyota. A lot's changed. That's the market that got burnt down, so. I don't know what that building is called, but that right here is Samoa. And then having your box right here. If you're
okay, we'll save. There you go, really got that. Thank you so much. Right now, just going in. Anyone who doesn't know, he just gave me $2 change. So, if you're from Australia, the gold coins are reverse. Alright. Oh, there's heaps here. Literally been looking for these. So, these are the training tees. There's literally only a few left. So if you remember me from our last vlogs, I was pretty skinny. But I'm just gonna go with these ones just to be safe. Yeah. So the other store, they only had these and this. But I'm not too fond about that. I really like the light color. Thank you. So we just secured the tickets. These two are me and David's, and then these are the ones that we've been giving out. So I was just gonna give out a few more, and then yeah. So just while I'm waiting, I'm probably gonna go grab a drink. So let's see what these ladies have. Hello.
Hi. Food salad.
If you. Mm, so this is fruit salad.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, there you go. That's all right. No worries. Thank you so much. Have a good day. So this is fruit salad. I'm really thirsty at the moment, but this will do. Risking it all. Anyone who knows, you shouldn't be drinking the tap water around here, so I just hope that they use some good water instead of some tap water. But I trust these guys. Gotta try, because I see this lady here every day, but and I see everyone going up to her, so I think she's a local favorite. It's kind of like a boy. It's got some carrots, it's got peanuts, pineapple. It's gangster. It's hitting. Here's the spot. So David should be here any minute now, but if I get a sore stomach, I'm not blaming the lady. I'm blaming David. I messaged him at like 11 o'clock today. At the moment, it's like 3 o'clock. I think he went back to sleep. Vlogging. David's finally here. We're waiting for him for ages.
I'm coming.
common. We're just trying to find somewhere to eat now. Hello. Gekeboa Market. Do you know where that is? Mm. Yeah.
Can I look on it?
Yes, please. He wants to eat Gekeboa.
How much? 3, 4, 5?
Yeah, 4. Yeah, they're all the same. Is that kiki mamoy? Chicken? Anyone here have mamoy? This one? That's the oil over there. Okay, sweet chili. We're gonna try to make sweet chili. Look at that. Alright, they went hard with the sauce. What do you reckon? Out of 10?
Good.
It's good, eh? It hits different in Samoa, though. Game starts at 5. Gate open. That's for you, bro. Yeah, there you go. That's for free. Do you want a ticket? For free. This one's for free. You want a ticket? Anyone else want a ticket? Yeah. There you go. For free. You take it. You want a ticket? Or for free? Yeah. Okay, I've got one more left. You guys got one? You got a ticket? Okay.
Where's the view?
Oh, nice. So the tickets that I was giving out was just here in the general admission. So they're safer. I tried to go to Papasia Air, Sliding Rocks, but today is Sunday, so it's not open. I'm gonna try and do a traditional shoot because he just got his bit done. How do you feel?
Wait, I'm excited.
It's pretty hot today, actually.
Wait, it really is. I bought sunscreen. It's been crazy, honestly.
Yeah, we've been together basically 3 weeks.
Yeah.
I've been filming. I haven't been vlogging much, but I've been filming these guys' bit of journey, and this is the last bit to it.
Last bit to it, and then they fly out in the morning.
They fly out tomorrow morning, so I'm excited for this shoot, actually. I'm always excited when it's something to do with bears and anything traditional, so. I reckon we'll catch a sunset.
Some type of sunset here.
Because it goes around the whole thing. So if it's not on this side, I reckon we can move to the other side and get the sun. So
we don't have one simple, but I have like a nice brown.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It gives me a Singapore
vibe. Done.
So we just
It'll look good either way. We came with Mufu and Samoa. Samoa's the one that's getting his bed done. You'll see him very soon. Everyone's just having a quick toilet break and then we're gonna go straight to work.
When you come and shoot down on a good vibe ready to flow, you keep on coming and a coming, baby, please stop rocking my boat. Cause I'm ready to rock, honey, don't say it if you're lying. Cause I came here to water down your road. So baby, why ya shoot down on a good vibe ready to flow?
Tell everyone where we're going today.
We're going to feed the pigs. For fun, like, for food.
It's about what time is it today?
What time is it?
Oh, it's probably
past three.
Past three?
Yeah.
So we all just finished work. Lily just finished work. I just finished work. It was shooting the gongo.
School was crazy. Even though they weren't in kids.
So yeah, the kids are still on school holidays, but she's already started, which is really cool.
Was it okay?
We're gonna go feed the pig.
Come
Sorry guys about the domestic violence. Well, we just got here. So this is where Uncle Lino and what's up?
Chocolate.
Pigs.
This is Uncle Lino and Auntie Lino.
Okay. Oh yeah. So Uncle Lino. Yeah.
And the cakes. So this is where we bottle them and have the cakes.
Okay.
Yeah. So you'll take a video of that.
Okay. Okay, so we'll
do it. Of how we're gonna follow the okay.
Today Lily's gonna take over our vlog and she's gonna show us what we're doing today.
Because we usually fang out the bar to clean it first before we give them the food.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Because we need to clean out their poo.
Okay.
And their leftovers from yesterday.
So they do this every day, but this is my first time, guys. Look at that, look at those two
Coca-Cola kikis over there.
Lily's taking us home. Yeah. Oh, that's all right. It's only 10. So what's Uncle doing? Oh, yeah. So this is Lino. Say hi.
Ladybug.
Okay.
Ladybug.
That's all right. I'll smell worse. Okay, so what is it? Yeah. So these are the ones that you sell. Eh? So what's the average prices on these ones? Like the different pigs? So they're not pets, eh? Yeah, I know the ones. So the ones that we have at our house, they're pets. But these ones, we sell these.
They're pets too, but we can't have them when people come and want to buy them.
Yeah. Hi.
Maya, what are you doing?
Those are the ones that we always eat. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. So Uncle made all of this. Uncle Lino? Oh, careful. What's that? Is that bread? Bread. Oh, noodles. Oh, it's noodles.
Yeah. So we all mix the noodles and.
Mm-hmm.
For the food.
These are my little cousins. Say hi, Lino. What are we doing? Tell everyone what we're doing. That's Lele's dad. That's my uncle. And that's who I stay with at the moment. This is what you guys eat. This is what I eat. So yum. Yep. Who am I?
He's just thinking of the mother ring.
Still
playing in the mud.
So they just finished. It's at 5:35.
Well, thanks for today, guys.
Yeah, that's our little vlog.
Stay tuned for more.
Stay tuned for more. The day isn't finished yet, so we gotta go home. Got early, get dinner ready. Back to work. Sup you guys, so just finalizing my vlog, and this guy just found out it's going on to YouTube, so we're just gonna roll with what he has. So ready? 3, 2, 1, action.
Hi, my name is Lino, I live in Samoa. My family live in Samoa too. My friend cousin is my best friend, but I live in Maniani.
Mm-hmm.
But my friends are back there playing, but my family always go fang a poa with me.
Mm-hmm.
But I always go fe'au. Mm. But I always go to school. Yep. This is my friend's house right here. And I give my friend my dog.
Yep.
Luckily I have two dogs and I give another one for him.
Okay, so let's take
the
them.
House.
Yeah, I'll just follow you. Put on your shoes. I'll just follow you. Yep.
Well, this is outside of the house.
Yep.
Look back.
Look back.
This is the house outside of the house. And
yeah,
that's my car back there on black.
Yeah. Do you want to explain the front gate? Come on.
That's the thing we lock the bar because the intruders will come inside, get our money.
Yeah.
That's why we are putting the bar here.
Yeah. So what's that on? So we have cans, eh?
Yeah.
What's the use for that?
But
all right.
No. It's gonna hear them. Now they're gonna hear them.
Okay, so if the intruders come. I thought it was for the birds.
And there's the thing, knock knock. That means we can hear from the house. We can look outside and see the intruders come.
Okay. So this is the garden as well, the front mm-hmm. garden.
Look at this, lychees.
Oh, a lychee tree. Yeah.
This is my house, and this is my car. I'm always borrowing it all day.
So, this is the car that we use take to fang a poa. Oh, yeah. Come on, Angelina. Open the door.
Angelina.
He's doing his little. Asha.
Oh, yes, sir, ma.
See, one's double, you know. Yeah, pull that one.
That's empty phone.
Awesome.
Hello, go. That's my dog. That's Maya's dog over there, minding her business.
Yeah.
You can see him right over there.
And how do we lock it? Oh, here.
Let's do it.
Take a video of me. I'll do it. I'll show them. So this is the usual. Wrap it around twice. Tie it up twice.
Oh, hi, dog.
Wrap it around twice. Tie it twice.
Huh?
There you go. Old jungle. Right. Okay. Come on. We're doing a little vlog. He's taking us around. Funny at all.
This is where we go.
Yep. Go take us to the peak. What's the name? What? Okay. Hey, you video. I'm a bit scary. Okay.
Okay, here's the phone.
Take us to the boys.
Right over there.
Yeah. Okay, who's that? You gotta tell us who that is. Say hi. Pia, Lino, Maya. This is Leno.
And that's my dog. That's my dog.
These are basically my new brothers here. Since I've been staying here.
Baby chicks over there.
Baby chickens are annoying.
Look at the dog over there. My
dog. So we did the umu.
Be careful, there's a dog right there.
Yeah. She's alright, she's too fat to chase me.
Over there,
oh yeah.
This is where we suck at the food.
Yep.
This is where we suck at the
calo. Oh yeah.
Every time.
That's a different pig, eh?
Yeah, that's different. That's my pig.
Oh yeah.
And that's where the chicken break out.
So did they stay in there?
The rubbish.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. That's new, eh? Oh, yeah. Uncle Yona's at the back doing the
Daffy.
Daffy for the.
That's the way we can follow Lima in time.
Oh, yeah. Where they are, where they far far lang. Tell them to shut their mouth. Okay, let's go. Let's go before everyone starts fighting. Back to the start.
That's
Lele, that's Auntie Lele.
Yeah.
That's what?
One of me. One of us. This is where we put our. Look at the snowman over there.
Oh, come. So tell them, do you know where they bury the people? The family? They bury at the front of the house, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, most. So show them where auntie and great-grandma is and great-grandpa is. No, they moved them.
Yeah, but they moved them somewhere.
So on like an anniversary, they clean the bones of the dead people, yeah. Of dead family members. And they moved them into...
And
a different A.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot of cockroaches inside of the auntie one.
The what?
There's cockroach inside. There's a lot of cockroach. And
but my kangaroo is on top.
There's 100 cockroach and 100.
Huh?
Loaka, there's a lot of them. There's
yeah, kangaroo fa Samoa, mate. Or they feel. Yeah. Or kangaroo fa Samoa.
That's all in the house.
Okay.
Thank you for watching and like and subscribe.
Peace out.